State police are investigating an accident that killed two people who had stopped on the side of the road. It happened just after 5 this morning on I-10 near Lordsburg. Police say a semi-truck veered onto the shoulder and hit two people standing outside their truck. The truck driver is being treated for chest pains at a Las Cruces hospital. No names have been released. It's unclear why the two victims had stopped on the side of the road.